That was a new one from Thurston Moore here on MTV's 120 Minutes. We're outside at the HFS Festival outside. Hello. And it is looking very ominous outside. Oh, my. It's about to thunderstorm. Can you pan to the clouds that are not looking good right now? What are you people doing standing here? Go get shelter. It's going to be ugly here in a second, but you're comfortable in your own homes right now, so you can stay tuned and see more of this amazing festival, the biggest one out of all of them. Coming up next here on MTV's 120 Minutes. Are you having a good time? Welcome back to MTV's 120 Minutes. Dave Perner, Dan Murphy.
Hi, Lewis.
Hi, Dave.
How you doing?
Hi, Dan.
Hi, Lewis.
How you guys feeling?
Tired? I'm feeling 7-Up.
I'm feeling disenfranchised and angst-ridden, man.
So is... Wait, hold on just one second. It's just the beginning. You've just started. You haven't even... You guys are used to the marathon tours. You guys have been... You've worked harder than any other band to be where you are now.
Motorhead has toured more, I think.
And you know what?
And
I think...
James Brown.
And I think Bush is ready to reclaim that throne from you. I don't know if you know that.
I don't think so.
So I've been outside. The people, they've been there for a long time. They look like they're pretty inebriated. What do you got to give them this evening?
More,
you have to follow Primus.
More beer. I don't.
More inebriation.
They're drinking out there.
Do their moms know about this?
I don't know. I was just, you know, I was checking the scene out.
Does Newt Gingrich know about this?
You know, he probably doesn't. Otherwise, it probably wouldn't be going on right now. So.
I think we'll just go give them whatever it is that we do and not worry about it.
We're going to give them 45 minutes of quality entertainment.
Of quality kick-ass rock and roll.
Balls to the wall, man.
Just like Blue Oyster Cult used to do
it. Can we get a little... Right there, we have,
By the way, we're in the Washington Redskins locker room. Does it mean anything to any of you guys?
If these walls could talk, could you imagine the stories?
Billy Kilmer?
Sonny
Jurgensen?
Some of my friends back home hate the name of their team.
Yeah. Redskins? Yeah. Do they think it's not appropriate?
Yes, they do.
When the Twins and the Braves played in the World Series, there's a lot of picketers because the Braves have that tomahawk chop, which is it's kind of like calling your team like the Minneapolis Honkies or something. You know,
that's not good.
I don't think so either.
So we're gonna play your video.
Which one?
Misery.
Hey, could you do me a favor?
Sure.
How about playing that one? Easy Street, I dare you.
No.
You don't want to play that.
No, we'll play it if you want. In all seriousness, I swear to God, we'll play it. If you want to play it.
What's 120 minutes, isn't it?